he was like, good dress on Deeps, nerd, come on before next game. He's like, nah, I wanted to do this. I'm from my own shit. Okay. So she was now definitely back up and running. I know how the fuck I went weird. But yeah, so no, what I did, so when I was playing this yesterday, when I was doing this with myself, you see that area right there?
Ow.
That really hurt you? Oh no, I didn't. Don't look like I did. But yeah, no, you see that area there? I jumped from
Oh,
there,
you...
oh, yeah. And that worked,
There's
that worked the other
literally a
time.
hole in the floor.
Yeah. I don't think I came back all the way either. Oh, I did pick it, so I'm not really good. But I wanted to do that, and then now I'm trying to do it, and it's being really fucky. There we go. Okay.
All right, well, going through. I found another post staff. That was my oh yeah.
Ah, gotcha. Huh, I don't think I came in
Let
here, because
there
I
be
forgot about
light.
that. Forgot about that challenge. I don't. Not like I picked that up. Oops. I hope this one gets a high level at 14.
I'm gonna have to buy a hell of fuses and
I
kung
know.
fu.
The fact that like I've never seen a single one just like out and about is annoying. I've only been able to buy them.
Why does it feel like this bridge gives out and there's a boss fight?
You'll see.
Well,
I mean, yeah, I mean,
one way or
okay, I'll tell
another.
you. You're half right.
Check. Well, it's fine.
Why do I feel like the zombie comes and rips
Oh.
the, yep.
For you.
Okay. Hi, do I know you?
Know me? More than you realize.
Look, I'm just gonna get off this.
Do you feel that? Pulsing in your marrow. Like a promise.
Just trying to get to Santa Monica. There's a doctor there, and well, listen, I'm immune. So all I gotta do is get to him, and then you can.
You've got your eyes wide shut, clinging to the edge of the pool, too afraid of drowning. I'm gonna have to help you let go.
Hey, no, wait, don't do that!
So that's wrong, and it looks like now the side quests will get your audio, but main quests, we still got mine. Oh well. Like I said, kinda.
Oh god. We've activated Devil Trigger.
Yeah, we have.
I was wondering how that was going to turn out.
What? This?
Our pulsing all the time thing?
Ah, yeah.
I knew they wouldn't just do the immunity thing again.
And I got fear mode. Well, I already had it, but yeah. And it's even like, especially because like, well, they tell you that you'll get loading to say, hey, fury is a thing that exists, but we haven't had access to it until, you know, now.
Yeah.
You just jumped the fucking out of nowhere. But then, yeah, as you progress and level up now, you'll get, you'll have other stuff that's like, hey, you've got other, you'll have other ways to fuck with Fury Mode.
Neat.
Come on, keep moving, Danny.
I'm pretty sure, you know, she's just dead as hell. Yeah, no, I was like, ah, no, this is the first place I want to use my fury. I'm not gonna. I go on behind you. Honest rumor. Gone. That's gonna be down. Where'd you go? There you went. Yeah, you'll collect, and I said earlier that you collect a bunch of shotgun shells, but like, yeah, that's just the case. You'll just collect a bunch of ammo for guns you don't have.
That's fair.
At least, you know, the amount of ammo you have makes sense, unlike when you're trying to buy ammo in Dead Island 1 and Dying Light. Like, the ammo system there made no sense for numbers. But then this is where I'd left off, the first night when I, check on that was. I still like 1 night ago. And when I said I didn't unlock a gun on the 24th, so Monday. Oh no, that one when I was streaming on Sunday. That makes sense. And you just loaded right the fuck on in, and just ran right the fuck on through.
Yeah, PS5 for the win.
Fucking apparently. I'm just puzzling my lower back. Then the other way, they didn't just like wander around, kind of go looting in first. Still not loaded in.
How did you know that I loaded in?
I can hear it through you.
You said it didn't echo.
No, it doesn't echo. I think, well, it's not echoing, but it's like, I'm getting audio from the game. Early, like, hey, like,
Oh, like your sounds are loading before your visual?
Yeah.
Okay, I thought you were saying the mic was echoing at you.
Yeah, no, and I was, that's why I like, words are hard. Like, here, I was like, ow. Ow.
I'm dead.
Be less that. Next time I want to explode. Hey, I got you up this time. How do you shut the fuck up, Alex, and actually help? One down. Another broken weapon.
Because I'm under leveled for this area, Tony.
No, not you. I was talking to Alex. Oh. I pulled that off just. You know, fuck this. Mainly because you're underleveled, I'm underleveled too, even though I'm higher level than this area. That's a level 19, damn. Okay. It's over at Burger 66. I think? Got it wrong, quickly. I'm probably not. I'm probably fucking wrong, I said. Go push the button because I was telling them you gotta find a breaker, but I don't remember off the top of my head where the free breaker is because I remember I did this like last night. I think. Yeah, but my brain is bad.
No button over here.
Hello. Find me a purple sporting rifle. Awesome. Yeah, it was the gate bot, the little thing behind you. I don't think it was Burger 66. I did check there. I didn't see it there. Yeah. It caused me blind fuck. Oh, it's right next to Burger 66. I found it. We're good.
I wish I got a med kit drop.
They're like three or four of them for me. Yeah, but we'll have a trader in here, so you'll be fine. You'll be able to buy some. Or craft some. You have the ability to craft them, right?
Yep. Okay. I found an energy drink in here too, so I'm not as bad.
Yeah, that's fair.
Oh, good. There's a protein bar, so.
Yay, protein bars. Cool. Nom nom. I do not need this playing axe, because it's the last level. Almost.
They did it! You're a lifesaver! Hold tight! We'll let you in! Hey, bud, check it out! We're good now! Come in, quick!
Thanks.
I'm Kai. Excuse the mess. I'm doing my best. Go through, the guys are in there.
Hey.
Oh, holy fuck, it's Jack the Giant Slayer.
Oh no, it's just technique, I think.
You want a blast on a Trent special?
No, I'm paranoid enough, thanks.
I don't see any more of your swole bros, Alex.
They ain't my swole bros. How many fucking times? Welcome to the Blue Crab. You're welcome to stay. We got plenty of real good food.
We can certainly do with your, you know, techniques. You are not normal. Oh, no. Hey, look. I am totally normal. Anyway, look, I gotta go. I'm heading for the Sterling Hotel.
you're screwed, man. That whole area was militarized. Miles of fences and razor wire. checkpoints and shit. Plus the horde. Thousands of those ham brains trapped in the evac zone. Then there's the death pits.
Death pits?
Listen to you assholes! The death pits! The emo motherfuckers.
Look, we got enough problems right here. Zompocalypse kicks off the week of the strongman competition.
Giant fucking roid soak monsters everywhere! Hey.
What?
Hey,
what?
Hey,
you
no.
Fucking
thing,
bud! Keep going.
It's like the fucking getting your head murdered, getting murdered by a bloater in The Last of Us.
Hello?
Ah, sweet, a new clawhammer.
This is Emma. I'm trying to reach... Oh, this is stupid. Keep trying.
Hello? Emma Jaunt? It's Ryan.
Okay. No need to tell the whole world it's me. Listen. I wanted to talk to you about poor dear Michael. I was upset. You didn't have to actually leave.
Staying was never the plan. I got a way out.
Yes, well, if it doesn't work out, you're welcome back here.
Thanks. Keep the hot tub warm just in case. Take care.
Bye. Better not show with hundreds of bloody refugees.
As soon as they found out what you really like, they'd all leave anyway.
Feel it burn.
So you're just mainlining story quests?
I talked to him last time.
Huh?
It seems like you're just mainlining story quests instead of trying to do any side quests.
You name them? I figure I'll do this one and then I'll fast travel and do some other
Jim
ones.
Got overrun. We all ran. I always told him to work on their legs. They were too slow. They remember what I did. I know it.
Revenge zombies aren't a thing.
So why don't they leave me alone?
I don't know. Maybe they just didn't like Bud. Okay. Look, if I find them and give them peace, you guys should be okay, right?
Yeah. We always used to hang out at the gym or the lot behind Lenny's. You could look there.
Don't try to talk me out of it or anything.
Well, if we're out there anyway. But yeah, be careful. They're both really built. Up top, anyhow.
Great. You're gonna owe me for this.
It's kind of nice how Lennon tells you, like, hey, here's how many quests there are in each area. It's like, we know how many story quests there are here, how many side quests there are. Not that everything shows up instantly, but still. Quite nice.
Right. Wasn't the water tower a safe zone?
The where?
Water treatment plant.
Oh, in Beverly Hills? Yeah, there was one, but I don't know why it doesn't let us do that one. And let's go to Roxanne's house, which is where the, Yep, you're taking a super direction to us. Okay. Okay, I'm here.
I think it was up this hill somewhere, right, wasn't it?
Let me check the map. Damn, I love how it says, like, hey, you can find... Here's where all the lockboxes and shit are. I feel like it was... okay, that's... I'm going to tell you, like, what each zone exit is. Find it. It's up. Yeah, you're going, kind of going that way. I put a marker on it. Not sure if it shows up for you.
Maybe.
You're going. It's this way.
Hold on.
I think.
Ow. Zombie. So wait, I don't think your marker counts for me.
Okay, then just follow me. I'll take you back there. Cause I think I saw it.
That was kind of neat.
What was?
I got rid of my ground pound move.
Ah.
But I replaced it
with a dash and smash.
Dash strike, yeah.
Yeah, I've also got access to that, but I haven't used it yet. I've stuck on the fucking words. I'm stuck on the scream because being able to heal is nice. You didn't follow.
Sorry, Emily texted me.
Yeah, fair enough. Whiskey, neat. I'm only using guns because there's challenges for getting pentacles with Devil and Green later on. I saw the chem bomb.
Chem bomb good, what do you mean?
And I stopped using the chem bomb just because I haven't needed it. Because, like, meh. Oh, went for the heavy attack. Fucking missed.
Nerd.
I love his head just disappeared. Disappeared on my screen. And he'd be on a graphical mess.
So, like, right here on the wall.
Oh, yep. Thank you. That was a dumb stupid head and did not see it.
It's nice.
Well, then I have it. I never remember I have it, because I have this instead. Okay, that was actually unexpected.
You quit trying to kill me.
That.
You get all butthurt because I do things that damage you. You so far in this stream have set me on fire, put caustic at my feet.
But I've also healed you back afterwards. Like, every time I've done something like that, I've then healed you back up, so, you know, I make up for it.
I don't know if that's how that works.
It's totally how it works. Look, I'm your devil and your angel. Must be men on fire. Help. Oh, there you are. See? I keep healing you. I'm a good boy. Because then this is where we got guns. Ow, sorry back here. took an arm off with a little knife. And then you killed him with the dying knife. Good. What are you doing back here?
Looting.
Fair enough. Because ammo and... Alright, my inventory's fucking full. I'm also sad because everything costs so much to fucking upgrade. Anyway, upgrading means just bring up to current level. Kind of pass them over. How much space we have? I hope we don't... The space doesn't look as long as it looks in the stock and locker. Oh no, the storage locker is... It's just like an inventory, only. Well, fuck. I feel a little stupid for that. Oh, I don't know. If it's about that, I don't know. I think the storage locker only holds 16 items.
Rip.
Indeed.
But I'm gonna clear up some sides here too. I just wanted to loot this house again.
That's fair. Look, oh, hello.
How did I there. Get the punishment for that?
I have no idea. Why is he still standing here?
What was the question?
Just he was just standing there after I took his head off. It was just funny. But I was like, I know, yes, I did hurt you, but you know what? We had to learn new things for science.
Science my nuts, Tony.
Look, GLaDOS would have loved that test.
Bones are optional.
Always.
Let me off this property, you have a fucking game.
And I took it.
Yeet.
Where are you going?
Long way around.
Where to?
Apparently nowhere.
Yeah, you're trying to go back where we just left again. Get that arm. On that arm. I'll take your head there too. They're just stabbing them in the throat and their head pops off. Run like a motherfucker, don't you? Jesus Christ.
I got places to be, Tony.
And I got lobbies to save, your point? Sharks disposals.
Well, you know.
Trust me, those things are not easy to get back to get into. I had a sharks disposal thing for my own cat. Where did you go? There, I took the paint for you that time. You happy? Oh, hello. Oh, no, okay, well, I see how it is. Ow. That's my gun.
Hello.
I just threw down a heavy wrench. But hey.
Yay.
You can, we can trade items, it looks like. Oh, there's another fucking big L motherfucker out here. Oh, come on. Jesus Christ, why is everyone here? I'm dead. I'm on fire. I'm on everything.
Give me a hand here.
Everything is bad. Come on, get off. Loading. Oh, sweet. Say, Dad, I got a free repo on my curveballs. I hit the wrong button. Oh, damn it. I'm so bad at aiming guns on mouse and guns on controller again. How long has it been since I've had them use a controller to shoot things? It's been a long time.
Don't mind me, I'm peaceful.
I don't believe in the slightest. Look, all I know is I've got things to put bullets in. Ow.
You can't pick up the thing on the floor, Tony?
What?
If you set the jerry can up, it quits spewing.
I was not looking at that. I did not make that. Look, it's me. Did you really think I was going to pay attention to anything?
Motherfucker's gonna sit here. Ow.
Yes.
That's like my 20th heavy wrench.
You know you need more wrenches. Oh, did I really just set the screen? Okay, I did set the screen. God damn it. Come on, go up.
If I could kill you right now.
No, it's fine. See, we blew it up, and now we can. And then I just fucking jet.
And then you stand in my way. The most Tony thing you could have done.
The most accidental sabotage possible. That's me in a nutshell. Look, I said before that was funny.
Fucking...
I took the battery out. No more issues. You think you've contained my madness? You only delayed it.
Gives me time to get away.
Ow. I mean, down for me to get fucking murdered by zombies 4 levels lower than me. Fucking bullshit is what that is. I guess I just embraced. You said just embraced death? Oh, no, you're back. Okay, thank you. Burning him. The fact that these things are killing me when they're five to six levels lower than me is bullshit.
Why do you still use the chem bomb, Tony says. Also, Tony, let me put fire at the entryway.
Look, fire is fun.
But then you ask why I have the anti-fire perk.
Well, shut up. You don't normally have meat around, so you don't normally have meat to deal with. So you don't normally have fire everywhere to deal with.
I do if I,
But now you've got the mantle cocktail as well, yeah, fair enough.
Night.
Oh, Tom's playing Warframe, because big ol' fucking update.
The Daviri.
Yeah. I haven't played Warframe in ages. Remember there being a zombie in this room last time I played this mission area? Birds.
Another claymore.
Claymore for fun in Battlefield 4. And that's not your men, but I'm gonna say it anyways because I can.
Huh?
I said claymores for fun in Battlefield 4.
Yes. You said something after that.
I said I know that's what you meant, but still, I'm not wrong. You just have all the roof. You just keep fucking moving, Jesus Christ! You do not stop for shit. Except briefly for loot.
Get fucked, Michael's protege.
That means you've got you got a safe key for Michael's house, which I also have but haven't used. We should go find Michael's house.
Isn't this Michael's house?
You know what? You're right. This is Michael's house. I'm stupid. The
cinematics are pretty dope as well. Hey, you said it, pal.
I know it looks like I'm robbing you, Michael, but I'm actually saving your life.
Why would you say that, Ryan? He's already dead. Mikey. I tried to stop them. Why are you saying this? Broke in and stole everything. Why are we even saying this? He's already dead.
Soundtrack signed by the cast. You got connections, Mike.
Where the fuck is this safe? Did you find it? Okay, no, I didn't. Oh, you know what? We're both stupid because there's the map tells you, hey, here it's like some meters over here. It's right here. Knife.
Mentor of the year. Who knew?
I need to get rid of some shit, Ron.
Yeah, I should sell some shit myself.
Goodbye, bow staff.
Goodbye, zombie sword. You're cool. Food, you're basically broken.
Get rid of this wrench. Do you want a claymore?
Nah. Because, like, I'm sure it'd be cool, but it's like, well, nothing I pick up will be useful in a level 2 anyways, right? Cause I have to spend so much money to fucking bring it back up to being useful. Yeah, cause I fucked up money to do that shit. Huh, what's this red area? It's showing 80 meters. Oh, you know, that might actually be a lost information that I started up on my old on my file. Cause you get access to lost information when you get to, once you get to the Sterling Hotel. Which might be what I'm seeing over 80 meters this way.
Oh, God.
Oh, God! I'm gonna take care of this guy first and then pick up. I just send another fire in the meantime.
You're fine. Let's go!
And this is why you have a tank around.
The sad part is it wasn't even the tanking that was the issue, I just literally fucking...
Yeah, you jumped off the building. I did too. I survived. I mean, this also might just be because, you know, more health from being high level.
Oh, game stopped blessing me.
Game blesses you, I don't get dick.
Look what I just got.
A Matic?
Yep.
Those things are fun. You'll want to, like... As you get further, once you get like a couple more missions in, I think like actually like further into that main mission, once we find Moose, you'll unlock more challenges like, hey, go get kills with these specific weapon types, and you'll get new challenges. You'll have challenges that will give you new mods.
I see.
Did who do what?
Michael. I have guitars too.
Yeah, I've got those too.
I wonder what the difference is between
no one understood me like
Dash and...
When I was filling out my college applications, I broke down the week before they were due.
Okay.
And Michael stayed with me every night until 3 a.m. helping me get them all finished, and he hates staying
Answered
up
Answered my
late.
Own question.
Mom loves to think I'm some sort of wonder child, but I wouldn't be where I am today without Michael. Please, I just need some space.
So, what are
you having? I was getting rid of all my unclaimed property and stuff since my inventory was full.
That's fair.
When was the last time I had... You know, you're like... You're good at this.
This guy sounds familiar.
Apocalypses. This...
Stop. You're making me blush.
I'll check.
But I'm... Hey, I'm not. Roxy and me, staying out of trouble is like a full-time job, man. I've only ever been really good at one thing, and I really need to do it more.
Gods and Whiskey is still something to be proud of. You were the soundtrack of my teenage years.
Ouch. And exactly. Like, what have we done lately? I gotta find that spark again, man. Get back in touch with the gods instead of just...
Glenn
losing.
Rage.
Oh,
okay, that's why.
Farouk's our producer. He lives next door down...
He's a Rowan
totally
Dying Light 2.
About discographies. Collects every master tape and unreleased
he was someone
track
in...
you could imagine. Including ours.
I can't word.
Some of those had real promise. I wonder if...
Jack Parrish in Homefront the Revolution.
Hey, I'll be right back, man. Tell Roxy not to worry.
Right back? You're not thinking of going out there for feckin' master tapes. I know you're not.
I'm not?
You're not good at apocalypsing. Remember, I'll get your tapes. For one thing, being responsible for a new G&W album would mean bragging rights forever.
Oh, kick ass. If Farouk's not home, just ask his boyfriend Dave to show you around. Tell him I sent you.
So you better know where I recognize him from.
Sure.
Where do you recognize him from?
I'm gonna need you to verify this because I think I've pinpointed his voice in my memory.
I'll check.
Who voices Cranky in Thomas the Tank Engine?
Yes. Yeah, I was like, 2015, Thomas and Friends Tales on the Rail, Cranky. Why would I call you crazy for anything about it? Like, I'll fucking verify any shit. I heard, because I watched the first trailer for the new Epic season the other day. But like, I'm not seeing it. What the fuck? I'm not seeing his name, and I can't find him in Ballistic wasn't showing up in the Apex Legends IMDb. So like, I waited until today, and then I took a look again. Like, who the fuck is that voice? And I looked up, and it was just like, oh yeah, hey, in showing on Twitter, Robert Akin Downs, motherfucker. It's like, I knew I recognized that voice. For reference, the medic from TF2, also Kazuhira Miller from MGS5 and Peace Walker.
Night night, Dave. Ricky sent me.
Arf. I popped a medkit and down. I hate that. I hate when that happens. Really? Really? Come on. I popped a medkit and I should have survived. I've got 730 health, but I'm still down. Look, it's fine. I'm getting you achievements that shunt progress.
Best clubs are
hardest ones to get into. Now, let's see what we do if we roll two of double attacks.
So you should be glad I'm dying constantly for you.
You act as if it's intentional.
It isn't, but it helps you, so you can't complain.
Here's our pulse to use the interior design choices. Might be choosing a feminine instinct for decor. Is the tip level 1? I think listen to some of these last tunes.
I've done some Manhammer time outside. Oh, that's you. Hi.
You're doing great, Tony.
I was killing shit. You shut the fuck up. I mean, useful in a murderer.
Dave, if this is your booby trap, I'm no longer sorry you got the apple button.
Can I just put it on?
Oof.
Okay, there we go.
Safety in numbers does nothing against just one little zombie in the room. Oh well.
Gods and whiskey. Ooh. Axe me nicely. I love that track.
Got one for you. Oh, hey guys.
You wanna do me a solid?
Why are you putting water there? Oh, because I don't have... Well, I don't have the thing equipped. I can fix that. You know, I'm trying to keep that one. And... Thank you, stars. And that's caustic. I bounced it off the back of your head.
Yeah, that happens.
Oh, so I get shit on if I make a mistake like that, but you're like, oh no, shit happens. I see how it is. I mean, really, I also give less of a shit. And I'm pretty sure you're playing it up for shits and giggles too.
Oh my god. Ooh, leather trunk.
That's a battery. Energy drink. Energy drink, go blurb. So many batteries. What the fuck? Hey, shiny thing. Disaster leaf crate.
Zombie sword.
I got a pike. Where the fuck is the last one? Oh, we just walked right past it. Lions, bats.
Got them all. Hopefully this will distract Ricky from wandering inside.
Blew a leg off with a bullet.
You're so violent.
I mean, it's not my fault the guns are part, like, guard system in this game's good. Oh, crusher. Actually, don't worry, he's gone.
I lobbed him in half.
Oh, that's so weird about it. And then I just put lead in his face, and then I was like, oh, wait, no, it doesn't waste anymore. Never mind, we're good. I shot her in the butt and took her leg off right before you stomped on her head. My inventory is so full I cannot grab any more synthetic fibers. What the shit? Oh shit, you're right. Modify my shit. Why does it cost so much? Like, oh hey, I've got this nice fucking nightstick that's two levels lower. It takes 10 grand to bring it up to my power level. Like, what the shit? What do I want to put on this hammer? Just make it a fire hammer. Aw, man, I want some of this. I've got zombie shit, but I can't put it on. Oh, that's just straight up damaging mod that I have that just increases damage. I can't use the leech. That would've been so cool. Oh, cool! It's got an achievement. This is my weapon. Yep. What up? Here's my hammer. Ah, you haven't got the guitars.
And I've made them do bleed.
Nice. Pair this hammer now.
And this is a cremation zombie sword.
Nice. I have a cremating hammer. The uncle lives! And really, I went live way earlier than normal.
Michael's dead. Ricky, me boy, the roving music historian, has returned.
Oh, hey. I don't remember calling a... Do we have an interview scheduled?
An interview? No, you rapid waste of oxygen. Back from having a great personal risk, mind. Recovered your stupid master tapes from your stupid producer's undead house party.
Farouk's? Oh, man. Dave's gonna be, like, heartbroken.
On which note, I bear startlingly similar news.
Oh, sad note, man. Like, ballad worthy. There was this one track we laid down. Hey, wait. Did you say master tapes? I was just thinking about getting those back.
What an unexpected coincidence.
This is fucking awesome, man. I'm gonna listen to them right away. There's some gems on here, you know? Some real gems. I think. Hey, thanks. You're like a guardian angel of rock.
I suppose that's something to put on me business cards.
You're gonna let you get a pole saw.
Pole saw, yeah.
Take you back where dreams learn to fly.
That's my... Oh, hey, that's our map. So do you want to just take this over to Count Brando, though? Guess we're doing it. Yay!
Yep.
God, being able to pass all this is so nice. Sucks that it takes so long to get to it, but, you know, it's at a good point when you get to it. Now it's like, oh, yeah, no, I don't want to run through the fucking... all that shit. It's for years again.
I thought it was going fucking crazy. I had the Solaris enemy sound from like one day. I was getting so paranoid.
Alpha. Tom. Tom's actually me. I do have sense of those. Do I want to eat a support? Maybe. I should probably eat. What time is it? It is 8 o'clock. How's it 8 o'clock? How's it 8 o'clock already?
I don't know how many AI I have pissed off in the first
one. It's not with this target already.
Tiny.
It's just you're not young anymore, because it's, you know, already, what, 11 o'clock for you? Where are we? Oh! Huh. They know. Where did we spawn? Oh no, we spawned in the safe area that he still found. Where the fuck are you?
The ballroom.
Oh, you're already down the... Jesus Christ, of course you're already down the ballroom. I'm confused about where the fuck... How the fuck did I get downstairs again? Oh, you just take the fucking... Well, you know, that makes total sense. Hi.
Oh, hey! Hey! Up here! Balcony!
Huh. The, the electric stars are much closer grouped together, it looks like.
It's only one star.
Oh, fair enough. Like the other sensor, gotcha.
Come with me and I can get you back to VCLA. It's in the Venice Canals, right?
I don't need an escort. I need data. A paramedic friend told me her ambulance got requisitioned to transport barrels here. The soldier said it was stuff to fuck up the zombies.
What was it?
That's what I need to find out. There were scientists here. I found their workspace, but zombies found me and treated me up like a cat. I need to look at their notes. See if this weapon is something us Bobcats can use.
Add mine in and I'll help you out. I'll look for that ambulance. And you're wanting a distraction, so the zombies clear out of that workspace you need. Ah, I see speakers in here.
Music! Loud music! Yes! Okay, I'm good with tech. I'll make this work. Let me know when you're on your way back.
Yeah, it's this way. Remember, burning walkers cannot be burned more. They do not take any damage from fire weapons. Also, you'll run into them later, but spiky walkers don't take any damage from puncturing from weapons that are set for with the bleed mod.
Neat.
Rab, you there? There's one of those caustic puking flobbery fuckers by the ambulance. I'll have to kick its fat ass.
Got it. I'm in a vent now on my way to the workroom. I powered up the DJ setup by the stage in the ballroom. It's ready when you are.
Oh, shit.
Okay, fine. As soon as I'm done here.
I really need to raise my prices.
Caustic puke? It's like they're adapting their weapons to us as well. I give my second best pair one of them on the dissecting table.
Oh, did you seriously just come out and ride with my shuriken? If so, that was awesomely timed. Got my health. Come on, bitch.
I'm down.
Oh.
A little help right now would be really nice.
Hey, guys. Get him. Eh, not that much. I was gonna. Well.
Rab?
Hey, what'd you find?
Barrels of caustic X. Plus a note from your buddy featuring a bunch of question marks. This stuff is a solvent. The army filled the pool with it to dissolve infected bodies.
That's surprisingly smart, actually. I was experimenting with acid, but it dissolved my weapon. They went alkaline instead. And I bet they used it a live one. We're go on the DJ set up here. Come drop the beat so I can get at their notes.
Cool. Let's do the monster mash.
While they're heading to you, I'll get what I can.
And then once we got the speed, we're gonna have to go kick a bunch of zombies into the pool. Oh, well, that's perfect. Everything goes kabaloo. Oh, okay, that was my bad. That was my bad. I somehow kill shit, and I end up sitting on acid. I was trying to help. That was your bad. I cannot take them in there. I'm not taking them away for you hitting a grenadier walker. You put out the fire. Ow.
Tony. You are the worst team player.
I think I'm
you set me on fire again.
I did not use a fire thing. I can't have set you on fire. I'm not using a fire weapon.
Nothing over there should have caught anything on fire.
Well, I don't know. Oh, I didn't know you were down.
Get back in there.
Did you also pop a med kit and then instantly go down? Oh, that's a grenadier really? Walker. See, I'm thinking acid. Get it later. Okay, we're good.
Caustic X works, more or less. But it shouldn't work as fast as they think it does. Up for some field work?
So long as it involves smacking zombies around. That's basically my whole thing.
Loving the attitude. Baller as hell, no cap. And yes, it does. I need you to use that solvent to kill zombies. You said they filled up the pool, and I'll observe from the top floor.
Oh, sure, observe. And let me guess, take a few notes.
Not science unless you write it down.
Everyone knows that. Fact.
Fine, whatever. I'll radio when I'm ready.
So I take it Fury's done streaming if Tara's in here now.
Hey, Rab, you see me?
I am good to go. Begin performing this
science. Oh, never mind.
You mean kick the zombies in the pool, right?
If you wouldn't mind.
Oh, damn it. I just kicked zombies in the pool before I needed to, damn it. Oh, that's a hot marker, he won't care.
Woo! Yeah! Nice one!
So remember, hazmat and firefighter walkers don't care. They don't take acid damage. Get in there. Get in there.
Holy shit, I need popcorn.
Now I'm on popcorn, you asshole. Damn it, Rap. Well, I can't do that thing. Well.
Caustic X is pretty effective. Meet you back in the ballroom. I'm on my way there now.
No, he did. course you already ran the fuck off.
I got places to be, Tony.
I'm sitting over here killing Zed and you already run the fuck off. Every time. Every fucking time.
You are hell on wheels, you know that? Fucking pleasure to watch. I checked back in with Hannah and everything's cool now. Thanks for your help.
Ah, you're all right. I had fun. Reminded me of some of the mosh pits I've been in.
Now I know it works. It should be simple to causticify a weapon for maximum melting instead of using acid. Until I do, though, here. To the victor, go the toy.
Grand. Yeah, I'll happily take that for a test drive.
And that's the thing I used to send you to ask you earlier.
We're all in an arms race now, and we have to win it.
It's fun.
Neat.
It's very neat. You got distracted. Oh, you're going back to the thing. Okay, fair enough. Oh, hey guys. Oh, wait, Curious, get back here. Military courier. Guy with the key. Curious? Okay, you're still here.
Right here.
It's hard to tell. How do we get the fuck back to the thing again? I don't remember shit. Yeah, probably this way. And I think this way. This way feels right. This is the wrong way.
I don't know, I came through here in rage mode.
Oh, of course you did. To be fair, having rage mode is fun. How have I been on the third floor? How the fuck... I just spawned the fuck in down here, so I don't know where the fuck... it was through the fire and the flames. I found it now. Where's it take us to?
I want to know why this is electrified now.
Because it turned back on the shit in here.
Well, let's see if that was the power.
I fixed. Why are you going up there?
I wonder if there's anything funny to loot.
So we're gonna go loot. We're gonna go loot the bitch's corpse again. Okay. Actually, speaking of which, there's a spike walker here, so you can see that yours won't bleed him. I'm trying to give you knowledge, Furious. See? Try tracking him. Huh. I thought you said that was set to bleed. I guess I was
unclear. Yeah, damaging mutilator guitars.
Huh. Weird.
Hola.
Yes, Furious is in chat. Furious can do the rating of the chat, so you can say the highs. And I can do the fanning of the speaking. Cliff video. My inability to speak is nothing special.
They have without your knowledge.
Oh, sweet. Superior guitars. I see their bronze in those. Here's your 7. Oh, yeah, and they opened up the room after, you know, everything. Ah! Nothing happened. A bird shirt said hi. Nope, no. There we go. Sheep, you make it. Okay, you're already back, so it's not mine.
I think technically everything's free in this game and we just take it.
I mean, accurate. Except for the stuff you buy off theaters. Like fucking fuses. Thankfully fuses are cheap as shit. Going to give. Congratulations, you played yourself. Oh, really? My legs. Oh, man, wow, that leg just went fucking full of jello. Even probably going down there, Furious. I haven't turned into any skippers in the building yet. Oh damn, they just killed her straight up. Awesome. Yep. She back dead again. She's supposed to be. Oh, he got by me. Okay. Oh, there's a. Did you just freaking fucking charge it at me?
No.
You're right, all you did was bring me a corpse. He's out of town now. Which means you don't get the loot from him, haha, sucker.
Actually, there is blue loot over there.
From the guy. Oh shit, you'll get some other stuff when. Damn it. The getting weapon you'll still get from the thing. I might just sell some shit when we get over to when we go say hi to Emma. I just spent almost all my money buying a fucking sledgehammer.
What the hell?
What?
For why?
Cause I need I need a bunch of kills with bulldozer weapons, I think. I need to check. I might have been stupid and not actually need that. Cause, you know, I exist and ergo am a dumbass.
We know.
Yeah, what up? Oh, that one I definitely forgot about that. How did the one from last month not include?
I don't know, I'll bet you maybe you forgot to put it in the one that's
not showing.
Maybe,
yeah. So, okay. Yeah, that's... Yeah, that's simple. She is a damaged baby.
I'm going so far away from the side quest I tracked.
Is all right.
I opened up this special room though, so I got shit to do.
I'm terrible. I gotta run over and find your ass. Because I was really selling shit. Mr. Ghost, I'm sure you had already done, because, you know. Oh, hey, there's a corpse. There's a grave out here for Michael.
I did see the grave from Michael.
with the Mentor of the Year on it. Well, there's even a grave for her dog. Neat. So, whose room did you open?
A special one.
Oh, the one down there. Okay, the one for the fuse. Right before that area, that had the zombie that would kick her ass, and that was just stupid. Yeah. Yep, this one. I have no advice. I just jumped in there and started grabbing as much as I could.
What?
The fact that I never saw that and understood. I like coming here at night so I can see shit. So I didn't know that, oh hey, there's a thing over there you can shoot. I'm loving my own stupidity.
And it's crap, but it's money, so.
I know, I'm gonna check on something. I think that's a weapon challenge that I was thinking of. I know that's crap balls. Rifles, handguns, shotguns. Oh, you know. I need another 91 kills with bulldozer weapons. Okay, good. I was right. I was not a dipshit. For 5 seconds.
Is this Emma's house up here?
We came from Emma's house.
I just need a workbench house.
Okay, that's fair.
And zombies nearby.
You can see the where workbenches are on your map. That's a skimmer. A side quest here for I think I had a side quest here. Oh, but I can't see it. No. Yep, no, I can't see it. And I don't have extra slots in conquest because you're not far enough in long. Okay, makes sense. God damn, you just keep running. Well, I'm always surprised at this.
I was gonna say, was the on the road again joke not enough?
No, apparently it wasn't. I'm gonna take this opportunity to kill more Zeds with the sledgehammer, so. I'm split in the bitches. You can't drop glare.
I don't see any reason to use the fuse in this room.
Back over there, where shit's on fire. I mean, like, you don't have to have to use the fuse to get in. I know, you use the fuse to get in here. And I found out why you needed to use the fuse in here.
I see it as well. Oh. I'm gonna fucking cream.
Why do you say these things?
Wakizashi.
I ain't fair. But still. You say this like you aren't going to immediately throw it into a zombie and then forget about it. Okay, so now we can't
throwing so we can't, my wakizashi.
Okay, so we can't get the mission from Curtis here. This is the same mission I had started up. I learned about yesterday.
Company's a marked improvement here. That's for damn sure. Just a pity that's a tasteful Miss John. Left the stocking of the liquor cabinet to her tasteless hound of a husband.
Goodness gracious! Why didn't you say it was an emergency?
Why settle for less, I say? These good people welcome me into their home. They deserve the best. And I have to know that slacker up the hill was holding on to some vintage hard-killing whiskey as an investment. And when those internet kids moved in, I gave them a bottle of Maison Saint-Vivant that's older than they are. If only some kind soul would help an old man out, I could raise everyone's spirits.
That's a shame. I don't know of any kind souls around here.
Oh, you mean me?
Get me those drinks, and I swear to you, I'll make it worth your time. I've got something special that'll make those mealy-mouthed, undead bastards slither back into their graves.
If you're talking about a weapon, then I find that my soul's suddenly feeling very kind and helpful.
I knew I could rely on you, kid. Godspeed.
You ever held a gun before? Killed anyone? Anything? Nah, of course you ain't. You best be a quick study.
We're in enough danger without everyone waving guns around.
You just run, run it, boy. Shorn boy.
Got places to be, you know.
This time, because I remember I wanted to come back here because I had fuses to use that I never used here.
Ouch.
See, not my fault you were on fire this time. Sorry. The bridge at the outside before blowing up all over your face. So, I mean, at least you're sorry about it. Oh, damn. Found the whiskey room. Any whiskey room in one room.
At least the whiskey didn't get drunk yet. Just gotta find this kid.
Oh, god damn it. Oh, bloody fucking hell. Fucking armored. Oh, hey, buddy. God, fucking bursts everywhere. They exist.
Locked. Gotta be another way in.
Really? That's better. Found me a motherfucking katana. He just died the fucking here. Ow. You're welcome. I ate so much shit for you. That was another one. So I trapped him here. Check the display room for the safe key. I found the guy with another booster. I'm helping.
I'm taking you home.
Now to the goat pen. Actually, wait a minute, this is perfect because I was too low level last time I came here. Oh, that's the worst character before. This motherfucker, Kojo, is gonna kick my ass before. Now I can kick his ass. Eat shit, motherfucker. What does I have now, motherfucker? Kojo's car keys. Sweet. My chest, I hate. Oh, I fucking hate heartburn. I don't know where the fuck I can use these car keys.
What the fuck? I'm dead.
Oh.
Teammate for the win, by the way.
Wait, you were ran right the fuck off.
I was doing the side quest. You were fighting every zombie you saw.
Well, I'm on my way now. Get up. Get up. Get down with the sickness. It's not good. Hard for me. Yeah, well, actually, fair enough. One dead bitch.
I'm down again.
Oh. And the zombies, you don't kill every zombie in existence. You kill every zombie in existence. Get out of the pile of guts. Oh, Sifki, sweet. Well, do you want to do the favor? Do you want to? You're gonna go run off for the mission, aren't you?
Huh?
I was like, are we gonna go back? Cause I just got a safe key, so like, I just got credit for safe key, so like, we're gonna leave that safe. We're gonna run, or we're gonna. Okay, words. I can't speak. It's a fucking screamer. Oh, goddamn.
Don't mind if I do.
Hello, lovely. What'd you get?
A tactical heavy revolver.
Same. What rarity?
What?
I said, what rarity?
Blue.
Ah. I got purple.
That's probably a level thing.
You're probably right. Ow. God damn it. Burster. I missed. Weird. I need the mag and then like it was like stuck still in the ADS.
Yep.
I got a fire axe. I'm gonna make it go on fire. It'll be funny. Now to the GoPen. Yes. Yes. Hey. Way to go. God damn it, I'm so bad at shooting with a gun at close range. I can't aim for shit with a fucking controller.
Did you just say you can't aim with a controller?
Yes. I'm just bad with it, for some reason. Oh, thank you.
Johnny?
Yep. Yeah, like, I used to be, like, I'd be mostly playing...
Mr. Sinclair won't be having this.
Ugh. Can't word. Mostly played a bunch of shooters on console before.
This feels expensive. It must be right.
You there, kid? If you're still down at that modern mansion, look out for a cigar box. The finest Cubans. Gave them as a housewarming gift. And I got a hankering.
Hey, we had a deal here.
Then I'll sweeten the deal. Check their master bedroom, and you'll find a little something extra.
Hmm. Do you think it means porn? That's blocked. Of course. Ah, damn it. I want to jump over and fucked up. Do you have the master keys? Take that to know. Yeah, I did that too. Don't worry. God damn it, I did the jump. I just didn't jump. I click jump. Come on, made it. Come on, get the fuck in there, god damn it. When I say I can't aim with the controller, like, I can't, like, get, like, a fine aim. Like, I try to aim, and, like, my aim misses every two damn high, I think.
I'm gonna end up dying if I keep trying this jump and you don't open this damn door.
Well, let me see if I can open the door from me. Nope, I can't open the door. Even from inside, I can't open the door. Which is stupid. But, see, we can't make a graphical glitch.
I'm dead.
You don't look dead.
Crusher is chasing me.
Yeah, that's everything. Jump from over. Okay, well, you're jumping from the wrong area. That's why.
Hey, need some help over here.
You're jumping from the wrong direction.
Nope, not true.
Yeah, very true.
Alternative fact.
There's a straight path.
Alternative fact.
Let me help you. Don't be a loser, buy a diffuser. Now stop being the dumb shit. And go straight. Admittedly, it is so hard. I kept failing it too. Okay, damn it. Like I keep clicking X like before I hit the edge, and like I just don't fucking jump. Do you just make it from the fucking side path that your stupid ass kept doing?
Huh?
I was gonna asking if you did if you managed to do it from the side path that you kept trying to do before.
Maybe, but I have a question.
What?
Why didn't we just come in from up there?
From where? From out here?
No, look.
Oh. Because they're both stupid. Look, neither of us saw it. So, ergo, we're both dumb.
That's everything. Mr. Better get back just before going to you have to learn to share.
What else was their goodies? Then?
What's up?
He said something about we'd get a special whatever if we got in their master bedroom.
Yeah, not either. I mean, we got into the master bedroom. Maybe it's just the fact that he was telling us that's where that's where the keys were, and he'd give us more. He goes more for getting the keys, the cigars. Obviously, whatever he'll give us is whatever's on the fucking, whatever stated in the fucking list.
Ouch.
Oh. Well, for once, I was the one who was doing the fucking off. Of course, when I fuck off, you go down. How the fuck? Do you try to land into the sand?
Maybe.
Give me a hand, would ya?
You ain't dead yet.
Yeah.
Shot him in the neck. Are we going this way?
Do you still have fuses?
Oh, no, fair enough. Uses?
I don't.
Toss a vial. Oh, Jesus, God. I keep saying things that to you. Get down. I went to throw my electric circuit in and you got in the way. Ow, 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 ow. Well, the only sad thing that I can, is the only sad that I can't pick up the big old crate of good shit again. You only get that once. It's like a lot of shows and shit though, which is nasty. See ya.
See, electric shuriken is so fun.
It is. I don't think it's not. I just didn't see it before because I'm a blind bat.
We can tell.
I think I should probably get my prescription updated. Just gonna need glasses. Appreciate how about that, you know, less than a week, a little more than a week before leaving for Disneyland. Oh well. I love killing versus. Okay, I'll watch them versus explode. But sadly, because you're not far enough in the game to be able to get zombie parts, I can't get the zombie parts even though I'm at that point.
Wrecked.
Indeed. Excuse me, pardon me. Step off. I found the code key so you can... Okay, pick it up. Oh, no, good. It's just being stupid. Okay.
You found the what?
Oh, there was a ace tennis player or something in one of the backyards we were in earlier. And I'd found him before, couldn't kill him now, because, you know, now we've leveled up enough. Opened up this car, got a golf club. So, you know, okay, car right here, with a shiny item in it. Why is everything on fire? Frankly,
I was going to ask you that.
It wasn't my fault this time. It was a fucking electrical... One of the electrical runners or walkers that came by. Just everything... Got everything all bad. Fuck this. It's fun time. I'm done with it. I'm done with all y'all motherfuckers. Y'all motherfuckers can just die. Oh, again, this is the crusher here. Yep, transferring me over to there.
You're too good to me, kid. You'll be back. And don't let anyone say that Curtis Sinclair is not a man of his word. You take my rifle, Pete. And for the cigars, I'll throw in some ammunition to get you started.
Oh, cool. That's a nice looking gun.
Old Peggy's done right by me over the years, but my joints can't handle her kickback no more. Treat her right, and she'll look after you, too.
Appreciate it, but what if zombies get into the house?
No need to worry about me, kid. They can try and bite me. My hide's tougher than a $2 steak. Besides, I can still handle a pistol just fine. I'll be all right with Peggy's little sister, Betty, on my hip.
Superior.
Yes.
That's a one. Pistol grip. Grabs the gun with two hands. Tight, but not too tight. Don't want that recoil taking you out before the zombies get to you. Keeping your dominant hand wrapped around the grip. Hey, is that spot of dirt you've been cleaning for the last half hour more important than your life?
Some of us deal with our emotions in ways that don't involve guns. Now quit waving that thing around. You're just as nuts as the zombies outside.
Sorry, Miss Salazar, but this ain't no preschool classroom. You ain't prepared to get violent, then prepared to get chewed up.
Still says I have one in Bel Air somewhere.
Let me take a look. See if I can find something. If I can see shit. I'm not seeing anything specific. Not seeing another side quest around.
It says one quest available.
Yeah. Okay, I just marked it. In Alpine Drive, apparently?
Hmm?
Apparently it's in Alpine Drive, like, I'm seeing it. If you hit triangle, it'll tell you, like, hey, where you need, where it is. Did it show up for you?
I guess I'm gonna follow the marker.
So I did? Okay.
Wait, where'd the marker go? It's over here. I like this gun a lot.
Which gun?
Peggy.
That's fair. I unfortunately don't have much ammo for Peggy right now. I'm just having a lot of shit because my inventory is fucking full of ammo. Oh, and the last time I quest, my main one's on me. Fair enough.
I can do this one.
Can or can't?
Can.
Okay.
I think. Follow the mailman's favorite trail to a kick-ass new weapon. But I can't figure out his favorite trail.
Well, let me go down and see what I can see. It might be a, you found, like, you read a thing. On the waypoint, so yeah, I need Mailman's keys. Establish population controls and stop them from growing. Ow.
That is a work of art.
Ow. So I'm good using Peggy. Saying they go up. No, that's you. God damn it. And you can't read shit on the boxes.
Is there anything defining that he will be in this area, though?
Not that I know of.
So, like, in theory, he could be in Beverly Hills or something.
Possibly, but not likely. Like, I think anything like this, like, the the zombie with the key will be somewhere in the map. I'm just gonna go further down the hill, see if I can like find something good in that area. That's there again, that's there again. Oh, never mind, that's just to a key truck we can't bypass. I did find a dusty leaf crate though, with a hammer. Do you wanna look it up? Come on, look it up.
I mean, I get that.
I think I'll look at everyone take a look at it. Okay, find the signature acquire journal. So, collectibles.
Oh, I think I picked that up.
Hold yeah, on. Probably same.
Titan.
Yeah, lost and found. Signature acquired. Nikki Gut. Arco range. Yeah. 12 Arco Ridge. Okay, so. And then he'll be a slobber zombie. So we're gonna read on here what each. Okay, so there's an alpine drive. So. Arco. Where's Arco Ridge? Where the fuck is Arco Ridge? Okay, so you can see, so there's stuff by. Okay, so Arco Ridge doesn't actually exist, so you need to go by the other place that he said. So he went to Cold Swanson, but he went to the Goat Pen, Cold Swanson's place, and then Mr. and Mrs. Doe. So I'm gonna hit up Goat Pen, see if I can find.
And yeah, I don't know where I'm going.
He went to the other three places on the list first, so he went to the Goat Pen, Cold Swanson, and Elbridge.
You only half explained to me what we're meant to be doing.
Find package places at, yeah. I can't word. I've only partially read the article talking about this shit anyways. Trying to find. Okay. So the first set of boxes for the Goat Pen is apparently by the entrance to the Goat Pen, stacked up on the right side of the door, just by the tree. I think that's upstairs, by the way. Oh, are you down? You're down.
I am down.
Don't you hate it when that happens? You pop the mannequin and so die. It's the goddamn worst. You are fucking. How far away from me are you? Jesus Christ, you are 200 meters. I don't think I'm getting to you in time. I think you're just gonna have to die. You can go through here. Actually, when you set up to, I've gone through here at day and at night. And you can also, when you bash out, you can choose what time you come to do that. Can I still revive you? I don't think I can. I think it's just a corpse. I'm sorry, buddy. I can't say hi on your grit to your grave, though. God damn it. And yeah, this is the first place we were in. It's like the start of the game shit, man. Okay, I'm running back to the goat pen, try not to die again. Nothing at GoPen. What the fuck? Oh. Okay, buddy. Dead bitch. God damn. I almost died. Fucking screamer, bitch. Burn, bitch, burn. Okay. Where the fuck are you gone? I might get a treat with that. Oh, is that him? It was just a strand I saw. Oh, found it.
She'll join us eventually.
Come on, where's the male guy?
Okay, I think Colt Swanson's back where we started everything off. Oh. Oh, okay, I found an Inferno Crusher. Oh, you're in rage mode. Okay, you know what? Fair enough.
Yeah.
That's a Granny Walker. Okay, so this is... Oh, no. Is this a cool place? No, this is a cool place.
So where is Fairman?
Okay, there's a set of packages here for the second place. We gotta find Coach Swanson's place. Coach Swanson, the first court. Coach where we started off, so he'll be behind Emma's house. Okay, yeah, so up this way. Yeah, there's a coach place. Pretty sure. Yeah, there's a coach place. Okay. Up on everything, goddamn. Okay. Head for the garage. Cross the road. Alright, yep. Back over this way, hammer now. And this, oh yeah, there's a fuse room. You want shiny things. If you guys come to me, you want shiny things. Yep. Where'd you throw a chem bomb?
Why not?
Fair enough. Look for trolley. Good damn it.
No, I can understand that.
There's a garage right there, so it should be like right around here. Oh, yep, here he is. Find the mailman. Got the next help. I realized I was going to try and do a heal thing. But he's dead.
We got a problem here.
No time for napping.
I've got the keys.
I'm dead.
Oh. I'll be...
Swarmwalkers are OP, though.
Actually, they're pretty weak as hell. Where are you?
I'm in this bush.
Why are you in the bushes?
Get back in there.
I don't know. I got pushed into the bush.
Fair enough. Okay, but now I've got the keys. So now I can go and pick up the shiny dead. Now I can go pick up the gun. Fix up, right? Shit. I know that, this is a bulldozer weapon. Nice. I thought bulldozers had to be two-handed. I'm dumb as shit. I've got to learn I'm a dumb motherfucker.
Why are you dumb this time?
Oh, I didn't realize that bulldozer weapons could also... There were also one-handed bulldozer weapons, aka the engineer's hammer. I thought that the bulldozer weapons were only, like, big two-handed things like sledgehammers and bats and clubs and shit. And I was obviously incorrect. And I can't remember how the fuck to get out here, can we? Nope, you can't. Hey there, walker, 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 walker.
I gotta remember where the man's truck is.
Down by Kurtz's house.
That does not help.
It kinda does. Follow me! Or get... You call me out for killing zombies.
It was fighting me.
God damn it, I was gonna put a knife in that thing's face and you just fucking blocked it. Up this way.
How are you gonna switch directions four times and then tell me this way?
Easily.
Merry Christmas. Crackhead, bro.
Hello. Why is it blue?
I gotta drop something or break something on.
I just got a two and I just got. Okay, fine, the chem bomb has its uses. Okay, I was already there.
So, you go to your... to any of the houses, how do you get
the city? Hey, Crusher. Man, the recoil on this thing is, like, non-existent. Like it. I shot in the hip, you shot in the face. Now what to do now? Yep. Weird. I don't see Norwegian Peggy. Hi, what up? I was trying to heal. Also not on fire. Nope, not gonna speed all. Oh, there we go. Now that I've walked out of the fire, I'm in fire.
That makes sense.
Alright, so what now? Do you want to keep playing or are you going to go to sleep? Because it's... Oh, it's just like half past midnight for you, huh?
Yeah, I should probably go to bed since I have work in the morning.
Yeah, that's fair.
Unfortunately.
Yep.
At least we pretty much caught me up to you, except for a couple mains.
Couple mains, yeah.
But the mains go quicker than the sides, I feel, half the time.
Yeah. And I'll say my call, but I just like I can just chill, eat dinner. work on Apex. Because you're the only one of us who still plays that game.
One of like four people.
And like of our group, I'm the only one who still plays it. Yep. I can like love the game.
Alright, good night.
Sleep well. I think I'm gonna kill stream two, so. Good night, everybody. There'll be more Zombie Sling shenanigans in the future, to be certain. Goodbye.